Wanderers, and have a look at this shirt. So Upright Rugby Rogues, which is a Canadian team. So from Florida to Canada, first of all.
Yeah.
How did that happen?
Oh, one of my boys, I met them in All-American camp. His name is Nick Taylor. I started playing with him in All-American. We got close, and he goes, hey, 7th tournament, are you interested in coming play up Upright Rugby? I was like, yeah, why not? Meet up with the boys and have fun some U20 tournament.
All right, good. So new experience for you, guys you don't really know.
No, new everything.
What's that been like for you?
I think it was a good experience meeting up, getting close to each other, new experience. I think that's the best part. And a new tournament, U20s, so I think that's the greatest part. So
what's that competition been like? It's been hard.
It's been hard. First game with us, it was Ira, so that was a really tough one, 10-15. Really good boys, a lot of them, I know them from All-American camps. Second game, I think it was Arizona, so that was another hard game, but we come through with it. Third game, Misfits, the rivals.
Yeah, sure.
That one, we switched on. We all knew each other, the offloads, the defense. We really want to win this tournament together.
All right, good. Now, after this tournament, what's up for you?
Going back to England.
All right.
Today for the London Scottish Academy and the Championship.
How has that been? What that experience been like?
It's been incredible. It's been a blessing, to be honest. I practiced with the first team. I don't know if you know Dino Walden.
He's the one
who brought me in, helped me out.
Good.
He's a huge guy. Really appreciate him for that opportunity he just gave me. But yeah, go back to the preseason, help out the boys. And
Are you going to get some game time in the first side?
No, academy.
Be in the academy.
I'm too young for that.
You're too young for that. All right. Training with them though, and learning the ins and outs. So
playing with international.
Where are they looking to slot you in position wise?
Scrum half, wing. You should have been in the academy. You know, I play scrum half, but they liked me because I got the gas, if you want to put it that way.
Right. Okay. That's good. Long term goals then.
Long term goals. Premiership. Play some premiership up there, and maybe when I retire, MLR. Who knows?
All right.
That'll be great stuff.
Sounds good. Thank you.
No, thank you.